made it to Silver Dollar City. Run was a lot of fun, but a little rough, but still a good time. Hopefully I can go on the front seat of each car and it might be a little better. Last seat was so much better. Definitely recommend it. trains going from the transfer track onto the main track. Looks like we might be going soon. Transfer track.
Next one or two.
Make sure it's only Keep chugging.
Come on in. Marl Cave. A little steep here.
Yeah, we locals and all that stuff.
Oh no!
Oh yes. Hey, maybe we can scare them off if we all work together. Now everyone, shake your fist at those bowlings and call them ugly.
In the middle of our summer celebration. We're going to have summer nights coming up towards the end of it. We're going to have pumpkins in the city during our harvest festival. And personal favorite of mine, an old time Christmas to close out the season. So y'all be sure to come back and visit as often as you can. Because we're going to have... All right, y'all. Here we go. Car number one. Car number two. That's a pretty good screaming, y'all. I'm riding with a bunch of loudmouths. This building, that's our roundhouse. That's where we keep all of our trains and perform maintenance on all of our engines. You might notice something a little funny about our roundhouse, though. Yeah, that's right. Our roundhouse. Here we go. Car one, wave and say howdy. Car two, wave and say howdy.
Howdy.
Car three, wave and say...